Hello, Namaste. This is Ramesh Babu, founder trustee of Varma Kalpa Rejuvenation Center and also the author for the book Varmam, an insight into the ancient system of healing. In this session, we are just going to have a view on the headache because of the depression. As per the Varmam, an insight into the ancient system of healing, which is referred by two manuscripts. One is from Varma Birangi, another is from Varma Kannadi. So this Varma Birangi, they mention the total number of songs is 100. Varma Kannadi, they mention the total number of songs is 500. So the naming convention is Varma Birangi 100 and Varma Kannadi 500. This is Kondaikolli Varmam or Uchi Varmam, reference from the book Varmam, an insight into the ancient system of healing, page number 2. Can be stimulated very gently by middle three finger of the hand. This is the Sirum Kolli Varmam. This can also be stimulated in the same way as I mentioned in Kondaikolli Varmam. A reference from the book The Varmam, an insight into ancient system of healing, the page number 3. The soft touch is very good. If the tapping on this place will generate or initiate the anger within the people who is receiving the treatment, so the pressure should be very gentle and very soft. And next will be, this is the Pidari Varmam, which can be stimulated using a thumb by the gentle pressure towards the skull. So this is just at the end of the skull bone towards the backside of the neck. This has to be pressed very gently to stimulate this Varmam point. Can also heal the headache because of the depression. This is the Poigai Varmam. Can be stimulated very soft and gently, will reduce the headache because of the stress. And this is the point also will increase your memory power. I mean to say the retention time of your memory will be expanded or increased by stimulating this Varmam point. And next will be Nakshatra Varmam, should be handled very carefully and very gently, will also reduce the headache because of depression. This is again a Tilartha Varmam, which has to be stimulated very carefully, the page number 14 of the book The Varmam, an insight into the ancient system of healing. The stimulation should be very gentle, using the thumb, little upward pressure, light mild pressure. And this also connects more towards your sensory organ, so that you know should not be pressed too much. And these are all the points really help you to take care of the headache because of the depression by your environment at home or at the social area or because of the job, whatever it is. The cause of the headache because of the depression can be cured by stimulating this Varmam point. For the more you want to learn, you can access all details from the book, The Varmam, an insight into the ancient system of healing. Thank you. We will continue giving more solutions through this book for many of your day-to-day problem in your life because of the environment, because of the situation around you. So these are the Varmams should be stimulated. And few of these Varmams we used to stimulate using the middle three finger, the edges, and some with the thumb and few with the palm center. So this is how you can stimulate many of these Varmams very gently and softly, should be more useful. So if you can stimulate this Varmam, really help you to come out of the headache because of the depression of any cause, if that is going to induce a headache. So in that case, you always can use these Varmam points very gently and softly to cure your headache because of the depression. Yeah, Varmam, a cure for you, for your day-to-day life problems. Keep watching and enjoying. Subscribe to my channel and enjoy the videos. Thank you. Namaste.